And here to talk to us more about their preparations for the upcoming SONA on Monday is General Elmo San Diego. He's the head of the Quezon City Government's Department of Public Order and Safety. General San Diego, magandang gabi po, and thank you for joining us.
Magandang gabi, Ed and Gretchen. Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Sir, meron na po ba tayong updates dun sa rally permits of Bayan and other groups?
Yeah, Gretchen, meron magandang development kasi we initially denied the application of Bayan under NATO Reyes. But apparently when the news reached our mayor, we were instructed to restudy and reevaluate. So this afternoon we met with the group, progressive groups under Bayan and San Lucas, and we agreed to heed their appeal for reconsideration. And apparently after the interagency meeting, which was held this afternoon, we reconsidered and approved their permit. Pero it will start, yung march nila will start at Elliptical Road. March straight to Commonwealth Avenue until they reach Tandansora, corner of Commonwealth Post. Doon sila magpo-program na, pinayagan na natin.
Okay, sir, meron din po kasing reports na pinayagan daw yung some pro-Marcos groups to rally or to stay on Batasang Road. Is there any truth to this?
Yeah, in fact, there were two groups from pro-government, yung PBBM and one is from Malayang QC under Edwin Rodriguez. We allowed them to do the rally in front of Rosan Aquino Elementary School, very near gate of HOR. Pinayagan naman. Hindi naman kasi pwede silang pagtabihin. So, para magkaroon ng distansya, one group, yun nga sa progressive groups natin, pinayagan natin sa Commonwealth near Tandansoro. At tapos yung isang grupo naman, yung pro-government naman, dun sa malapit sa HOR.
Yes, sir. Well, sir, actually, that's really good news. Pinayagan niyo finally yung, ano, yung Bayan muna, tsaka yung, I think, Akbayan or San Lucas. But anyway, my question is this. Sabi nga ninyo, dun sa Corazon Aquino School malapit, I remember that's almost before you hit the gate of Batasan. My question, sir, is bakit mas malapit yung isa, all the way dun sa Tandansora?
Actually, it's the call of the security forces natin from QCPD. Hindi sila pwede paglapitin eh, because there are experiences in the past na nagkaroon ng gulo pag nailapit ko yung mga progressive group dun sa grupo naman ng mga pro-government na nagrarally. So, it's their call. Merong assessment na ginawa ng QCPD and the local government respect that. Kaya lang, siyempre, kailangan ding paratingin namin sa mayor namin. And the mayor gave specific instruction to me. Mm-hmm. Dahil ako yung delegated na signatory na reconsider, kaya binigyan namin pare-pareho na lang ng chance na mapag-rally.
Okay, sir, according to BP 880, a permit can be denied if there's clear and present danger. But it also says that if there is danger or deemed danger, the applicant must be heard. Nakausap po ba natin? Nakapanayam po natin kung ano yung clear and present danger? Dito po, ito, sa pag-deny po ng permit na medyo mas malapit no, sa Batasan. At ano po nakikita po ninyo?
Actually, meron mga security concerns sa QCPD dyan, yung security forces nga natin, Gretchen. And we considered that also in initially denying the application permit. But after conferring with the players natin, yung San Lucas, Bayan, and PBBM group, we came into an agreement na pumayag na sila doon sa aming concession na binigay sa kanila. At hindi na naging issue yung reason for the denial dahil apparently win-win solution yung amin. So happy naman sila, naging mahiwalay kami at mag-isa.
Sir, pahabol na lang sir. Kasi in previous SONAS, I do remember na ano, kahit pa paano, minsan may lumulusot doon sa cordon o merong nagsusubok magmarcha papunta doon sa Batasan. What if that happens?
I hope it does not happen yet. Kasi we talk like cavaliers naman, Kanato and the attorney, lawyer of San Lucas was there. They made a promise, short of saying na dapat pumirma sila. Pero maganda yung naging usapan natin. At sabi ko, never go through the palams of the police. Kasi siyempre yung police naman, they're trying to protect the interests of the city, especially yung security, and they're trying to protect themselves also. Pag magkaroon na ng diskusyon na gano'n, that's not good. That's not good for everybody.
All right, maraming salamat, QC DPOS Head General Elmo San Diego.